special, so new way behind the end to all those prophets to spend their days pointing fingers. We got this high society looking down on their very foundation, constantly reminding us that our actions are the cause of all their problems. Pointing their fingers in every direction, blaming their own nation for who wins elections. They've never contributed a thing to the country they love to criticize.
Here's the obscene, ignore the untrue depictions we see.